It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Southampton, they're looking for another victory today to add on to their recent away win against Liverpool.
Yeah, good solid 2-1 victory, and enough talent within this team to get another victory today.
Got the tackle in. Sturridge. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's good movement forward here. Oh, chance! Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Yannick Bolasie. Good challenge here. Now, can he take them on? And here's the shot. And Everton have got a corner. Corner taker was Sigurdsson. Only partially away from danger. Gylfi Sigurdsson. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Shot on! Simple for Fraser Forster here. Such an impregnable side at the moment, the home team today. They've won their last 10 games.
It's been formidable from this side. There doesn't seem to be a weakness in there.
As for Everton, it's a challenge for them in a match like this.
They need to be at full throttle, I think, to really do themselves justice against this team.
Possession in the midfield area. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Yannick Bolasie. Into the attacking third. Gylfi Sigurdsson. That's good support play from his teammates. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Manolo Gabbiadini. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Gueye. Gylfi Sigurdsson. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Good challenge here. Striding forward, purposefully. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now. Well, that was brilliantly put together, that move. And the finish was fantastic.
It certainly was, Martin. Talk about clinical, the way they went from back to front. Quite brilliant.
Southampton with the lead.
For Southampton.
Idrissa Gana
Gueye. 20, Manolo Gabbiadini.
It's a foul by the Southampton player. Daniel Sturridge. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. In strongly. Gylfi Sigurdsson. taking on the defenders. This might be dangerous from the corner.
It's an opportunity quickly to view again Gabbiadini's goal. It's given them the lead.
Swung in from the corner. Goes for it with a fist. Chris Gay, if he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's looking good, this move.
Dusan Tadic. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often... I mean, you've got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Gylfi Sigurdsson. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Sigurdsson! That was no problem at all for Forster. Everton are penalised by the referee. Daniel Sturridge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sturridge! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Southampton's corner. Corner played in, defended well. Gylfi Sigurdsson,
Yannick Bolasie.
They've opened them up here. Here's the chance. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Manolo Gabbiadini. Now Daniel Sturridge.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. It's gone out for a throw.
Oriol Romeu. Sturridge. A chance! Corner now for Southampton. Put the corner in the middle. He's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe... but he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little wry smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Proper tackle, that.
Dusan Tadic. And here's Kluivert.
Daniel Sturridge. Here's Cedric Suarez. That's one back with a very successful tackle and the chance of a counter-attack. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Room now out on the wing. Good play until they got that challenge in. Manolo Gabbiadini. He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture for Southampton. They'll be facing Manchester City away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Coming off the pitch.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Number 20, David Klassen.
Corner played into the middle. Not really away from the threat here. Manolo Gabbiadini.
What, Alan, about Everton's next game?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match. And I do think they're going to be up against it in this one.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. The equaliser here. They stopped him in the nick of time. Morgan Schneiderlin threads it through. Nathan Redmond. Manolo Gabbiadini. Dusan Tadic.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
It's looking good, this move. Whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Substitution for Southampton coming off the pitch. Number 22, Nathan Redmond. To be replaced by number 18, Mario Lemina. Substitution for Everton coming off the pitch. Number 36. Luke Garnett, to be replaced by number 3, Ryan Gorton.
Here's Lemina. Well, I like the look of this attack. Sturridge. Tadic. Cedric. Now Daniel Sturridge. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Got his shot off now. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Still 1-0 here with the time almost up. What about this impact?
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
They get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Lovely ball. A chance to break away now on the counter.
St. Mary's Stadium.
Sturridge. Warning signs are out from Daniel Sturridge as he really sets his sights on the opposing goal. Shot on! Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. In goes the corner. Didn't finish when he really could have finished off the game, and it's a simple save.
Well, they've been on top, they've been the better side, and another goal would have and should have reflected that.
And that is the end. It's all over. Well, you do win nothing in the middle of the season, as we are, Alan, but at the moment, this team looks as though they're going to win something at the end of it.
They do. They have the look of potential champions. Certainly, the crowd will be going home excitedly talking about their prospects, and I think the future looks bright.